Hey guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is sponsored by Aveda, so I'll be using a few of their products to show you how to recreate two holiday hairstyles. These would be perfect for a work party, New Year's Eve, or any special occasion, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started! For the first hairstyle, this messy French twist, I'm going to grab the Aveda Sham Pure Dry Shampoo and puff this throughout my roots and then massage the powder into my scalp. My hair is a little bit dirty, so this will help absorb excess oil and refresh my hair. And it smells absolutely amazing. Then to add some texture to my hair, I'm going to spritz it with the texture tonic. This helps add grip to fine silky hair, and I love it because it creates a soft texture instead of being crunchy or stiff. So then I'm just going to gather all of my hair together at the nape of my neck. Then holding my right hand upside down, I'm going to take my pointer finger and place this on the left side of the ponytail. Then I'm going to grab the hair with my pointer finger and thumb and twist my hand clockwise, while holding onto the hair so it twists upwards into the French twist. Then I'm going to slide bobby pins into the left side of the twist until it feels nice and secure against my head. Then to set the style in place, I'm going to use the Aveda Air Control. I love using this because it's a light hold hairspray, so it sprays on dry and has a flexible, workable hold. For the second hairstyle, I want this to have a natural texture and PC definition, so I'm going to start by spraying it with the texture tonic. Then I'm going to divide out a section of hair from the part down to the ear on both the left and the right side of my head. Then with the rest of my hair, I'm going to tie it together with a hairband at the nape of my neck, but on the last wrap, I'm only going to pull the hair halfway through to create a loop. Then I'm going to take the hair left sticking out and wrap this over the bun, pinning it on the right side. Then with the leftover hair, I'm going to wrap this over the bun towards the left and pin it on the left side. Now I'm going to take the hair on the right side, spray it with the Air Control hairspray to give the style a light, flexible hold. Then I'm going to twist it together before pulling on the bottom to make it fuller. Then I'm just going to lay it over the bun and pin it on the left side. Then I'm going to twist the ends together, pull on the edges, and lay it over the bun again, pinning it on the right side. Now I'm going to take the hair on the left side, spritz it with some more hairspray to smooth down flyaways, twist it together and pull on the edges. Then I'm going to lay it over the bun and tuck the ends underneath the twist from the right side. Then I'm just going to pin it in place on the right side of the bun. Then I'm just going to take any ends left sticking out and pin them underneath the bun.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. On an exciting note, Aveda is sponsoring a giveaway on my channel, so if you'd love to win a bunch of Aveda products, comment down below which of these hairstyles was your favorite, along with whether you have a favorite Aveda product. Don't forget to subscribe as well so you don't miss out on any future videos, and I will see you next time.